these environments, man, are bugging the hell out of me, because... You know what else is funny? I found a video of Bob Odenkirk, the guy who plays Better Call Saul. I guess like one of his very first appearances was on Conan's show. I don't know if you've ever seen that. He was like dressed in like this freaking one, like kind of like what is this shit, like spandex suit. I feel like I have to get water in this room to cross. But yeah, Bob Odenkirk was on Conan once. Yeah, he was a writer, right, on Conan. But it was kind of a stupid sketch. Like, I ended up watching it, and I was like, this is kind of dumb. Yeah. I don't know if you've ever seen it. I forgot what his character was, but he, like, comes in through the window and, like, I forgot what it was. I'm new. This game is pissing me off. Water to this other side. I just don't know how. Conando. Where Louis C.K. was a writer and he wrote a sketch where they were selling old coins and they were so old you could buy slaves with them. What? Was that on Conan too or what? Dude, man, I can't believe just all of the people that I guess that movement, would you call it? How many like people's careers it ended. That's just so insane. Because Louis C.K. was, like, coming up. He had, like, a lot of stuff going on at that time, didn't he? I remember he had that show. I remember he was doing a lot of comedy stand-up. And then everyone just dropped him. They were like, later, sucka. That's what you get, man. That is what they get, but... It's just kind of crazy that it, you know, that it didn't surface until, like, later on. Like, homeboys thought they were in the clear. And then somebody just happened to find some old skeletons in the closet. This is, like, one of those times I wish Hero would come in and be like, hey, I've played this. This is what you gotta do. I'm not going to get into, Gabe. I won't get into that topic. I know we were talking about other stuff. Are you saving for a Switch? Do you plan on getting one, I guess? You'll just sell, sell something. How much are they? Like 300 still? Alright, let's see. What can I do? What's going on here? All these rooms and all kinds of mechanisms. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do. What's in this door? Like, did I miss something? Have I been in here? I can finance it, but nah. Dude, just finance it. Yeah, just go to Best Buy and get a card. You don't really have, you don't really have a lot to pay for, right? I'm not trying to sound like an ass, I'm just saying, like... Alright, so this was that room that that stupid thing happened. What the F, game? Hero, where are you when I need you, man? Be like, yo, I know how to do this. Maybe I didn't come in here. Or did I? No, that's just where I came from. Let's see. Let's see if we can control the water flow. So I get $1,200 a month, rent is $550 a loan. That's not even that much, man. I guess for one person it is kind of safe. But still, that leaves you with so much more. Internet is 55, loan is 200, loan for what? I don't know, let's follow the bird. Maybe. Where are you going, bird?
Go, Dust. What do you see? Go.
Loan for school. Something up. How much do you owe total on your loan? This bird doesn't really help. $3,500, 35% interest. Dude, interest sucks. At least want to pass this, whatever the hell this is, this stage. It's taking forever. And then I'll jump on some more Smash. I think I'll just play that tonight. Try to get all the players. It's weird, I guess you just... So as you play, you'll end up getting, like, challenges. And I guess it's from, like, all the incoming players. And then you have to fight them, and you have to beat them to keep them. So, I mean, for all the characters that are in that game, I think I only have, like, 10 right now. I mean, Smash, yeah, but you need a Switch. I totally will. I mean, I couldn't buy you Smash now, but wouldn't you need a Switch as well? Dude, just go... Yeah, go to Best Buy, bro. Get a cart. Because, honestly, man, see what we messed up on, but it's because I had lost my job for a while there with that stupid, Ithaca bakery. They do this thing where you don't have to pay interest for, like, a year. And as long as you keep up, you're good. But see, man, once they start catching you on that interest, that's when you end up getting screwed over. So just don't let them... I mean, just make a... That won't be a lot, dude. What? That'll be like... Let's say $400. I mean, but then... If you want to get the warranty and whatnot, because I definitely recommend that. End up being like maybe $500. Honestly, I'm not going to do it, do it, do it, do it. Do it tonight! I'm just kidding. They would have to send it, wouldn't they? So I guess a lot of people were butthurt that Ninja got the, what was it? What was the exact category? I think it was most popular, right? I saw some girl on Twitter talking shit today. I guess that all of them were like Fortnite players. I buzzed enough. Oh, are you drinking? He said, I buzzed enough, dude. I haven't drank in forever. I haven't drank in probably like 4 months. But yeah, I guess she was mad because they were all Fortnite streamers. Like all the most popular ones. I don't know, I think this was just a stupid treasure chest. I don't think nothing was in here. Sorry if I do have viewers, I'm pretty much like going in circles right now. Ugh. I'm laid down for a while. My back is killing me. I'm trying to drink to a point where I don't want to. I never used to reach that point. That's why I stopped drinking. That's why it would suck for me, because I would drink. And, I would, like, hate the feeling when I would start coming off my buzz, so I just kept drinking. And then by that time, I'd end up getting, like, freaking blackout drunk. So lost right now. Mr. Mary. No, it wasn't even that, man. It just... I don't know. I mean, you know how it is. I swear I need to get water in this room somehow. Oh, this fucking game. I just don't fucking know how. I just have a feeling I have to move that somehow. That's stupid. I have to move this thing to go down. But how? Gabe, are you buzzed enough to Google this? Just Google Darksiders 2. I would put like scale or something, I don't know, just to fucking get this over with. I hate looking on internet for stuff, but I'm at a point where I'm just like, I don't even care. So whenever I pass this, it makes a weird little, like, I don't know what the hell that is. Fuck, man. See, dude? Dumb shit like that. I press jump and it didn't even fucking jump. The thing on the thing. Hold on, I'm gonna fucking Google this shit, it's pissing me off. I got to a point where I'm just like... It's just ridiculous now. These freaking ads are getting so annoying. Now the ads pop up on your phone, bro, when you're like, it's so fucking ridiculous. What? Dude, the instructions are just as bad as the game. Sorry, guys. What? Stupid. You gotta be kidding me. It's just dumb stuff that I... Maybe I'm just tired. I could get this though. It just showed it shooting. It just showed the dude shooting it and collected it. Why does it work for me? I have a power that I don't know of. Folks need food. Put the thing on the thing. Oh. See, man, when I first played, I thought I had gotten, like, some weird kind of, like, grabber weapon. And now I don't have it. Gear. see, because in the walkthrough it shows him being able to get this little blue thing. I can't get it. That sucks. I don't know why he was able to get it, and I can't.